Live from Lincoln, this is 10-11 Now, First at 4.
Good afternoon and welcome to First at 4. I'm Courtney Johns. Authorities have a student in custody they believe shot and killed 10 people at a high school in Texas. They also found explosives in the school. Kelly Smoot has the latest.
I was scared for my life. Nobody should go through this. Nobody should be able to feel that in school.
Officials